Don't throw away the eggshells. Eggshells can be used as natural fertilizer for plants. First, place it in direct sunlight for 3 days to eliminate the microorganisms. After 3 days, it can now be crushed and put on plants. Eggshells contains calcium carbonate, potassium and magnesium phosphorus. These are the beneficial elements for plants. And don't forget to water the plants.